the spacemen that steal the headlines. Even here at Brands Hatch Motor Circuit, where they're demonstrating the most outlandish astronaut's accoutrement yet. This cross between an aqualung and a motorbike is the latest idea for lunar travel. But before they go careering about the craters of the moon, they're making sure it's not earthbound. Straight up. When spacemen land on the moon, where there isn't much gravity, the Pacamac jump jets will really scoot along.